like to introduce you to John F. Kennedy. He was the 35th president of the United States. Did you know he was the youngest man ever elected president at age 43? He was young and charming war hero. He was assassinated in 1963 at Dallas, Texas. Please remember him because he promoted space travel and established the Peace Corps, and also led the country through a Cuban Missile Crisis.